It's dark in here. Can you get the lights?
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part.
Voila!
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. Can you use those to get a peek inside? Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Bringing Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now. I need to get CTOS network access.
Get out of here! Whatever, not my problem. Again with the phone. Someone else deal with this.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
That's all right, but don't let
that people get shot here all the time for snooping, bro. This ain't your home. Go
home, man.
You're gonna make me shoot you. Walk away now.
Asshole. No! Fuck, man, that fucking hurts. Fuck bought this janky shit. I'm gonna slap the shit out of somebody.
Is it over? Yeah, it's over.
What the? Ah! Fucking! Ah! I'm seeing, but I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at.
Y'all gotta be down here. Huh? Dig him out, come on. I got nothing. Gotta move on.
Careful, Pete.
Who? My boy has to move. My boy ain't gonna find him.
Don't see shit here. I'll check that way. I wonder who could fix this.
Nothing here. Moving on.
We ain't gonna find him now.
Oh. Yo! I got something. Over there.
Keep alert, man. Oh, be down, cuz! Shit! Spread out! Find it! find him and fuck him up.
I got this fool's scope.
I got him here, cuz! I think I clipped him! Stop it!
Ain't even gonna stop coming.
Your ass, dude. Stay on your guard, dude. Wake out here, cuz. Hey, man, pay attention.
Stay up, Doc.
Yo, don't let your guard down.
Eyes open, man. Don't wait just in case, bro.
Go and get him.
Nowhere. Go.
disrespecting the Viceroy's?
I got your backs.
Make him stick his head out so I can pop that shit off.
Get this motherfucker off from back here. I can pop this bitch in the head right now.
Got real.
connected. You'll be able to peek into Rossi Freeman's now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
How did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police were busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Camera lens in a bit like never will in this life.
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.